I guess this is goodbye. I want to thank you.
I just can't believe this has happened.
Is there anything we can do?
I'll be okay. I will, really. And so will Stephen. I know it.
Oh, we have your number. Here is ours, and if there's anything we can do, please call us. Things were going so well for her husband. You know, you heard her. They moved him into his own room. How could something like this happen?
Hey, Mom, you know, just take it easy, okay?
I mean, I don't understand. I mean, one minute you're on the road to recovery, and the next minute you're dead. I mean, either they don't know what they're doing here, or someone's lying.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, look, my husband, Stephen Keaton's being operated on. I want to know what's going on.
Oh, I'm sorry. You'll have to check with the duty nurse. I really don't know.
Well, how long does an operation take? I mean, guys, it's the first one they've ever done.
Come on,
stop it. Take it easy. Come on.
I'm sorry. I'm just going nuts, I guess. We all are.
Mom, Dad's going to be okay. Everything's going to be fine. You know when you know something with an absolute certainty sometimes? I mean, that's a feeling I get about Dad. Everything's going to be fine. Do you believe me?
Yeah, I do. I do.
I mean, I can see him in the kitchen like a week from now. And he'd come down and he'll say, "Who didn't put the top back on the ketchup last night? Was it you, Mallory?" And I'll say, "No, it wasn't me, Dad. It was Jennifer. It was Alex." And Alex will say, "It was you, Mallory. You never, ever put the top on anything." Dad will say, "So it was you, Mallory. How could you? Do you think ketchup grows on trees?"
And Mallory will have to think about that.
I'm thinking about it. Yeah, you see, tomatoes definitely do grow on vines. But most of the spices that we do find in ketchup do grow on trees. So I would have to say yes.
Everything's going to be fine, Mom. Dad's going to be okay. Trust me.
Thank you. Oh, honey, you've been wonderful. You guys have been so supportive.